then if you put down the other two, it's 12.
Saturday, I lay thinly on the Stillwater when it took my love away. Listen closely now, I beg of you, before my bitter tears, drown my words in sorrow's flood, although it's been so many. She went, our precious love was never far behind. So cure our little daughter, too young to bear the pain of her mother's early sleep, never to wake up. Raging madness donned her cape of care worn twill. Her boots left by the doorway, led by some dark advice. She walked down to the Stillwater, her bare feet on the ice. I am coming, Lord, she said. The ice had heaved and wailed. Song of death and drowning as its strength so quickly failed. My Mabel stood upon it, her gaze fixed on the sky. I am haunted now to wonder if she knew when she would die. She slipped under the ice that day in silence and with grace. Beckoned and she answered with a smile upon her face. She traveled down the Stillwater, a dread branch in the flow. Her body fetching on the stream, a penstock down the road. Each year in April's promise, when the spring seems nearly here, stand along the Stillwater while choking back my tears. The river took my love in its icy thirst for blood. My little Mabel's drowned in the black and churning flood. Some say she took her life, while others truly whisper. Who killed dear Mabel was the one who often kissed her. My darling wife, she went to sleep where the Stillwater heaves and flows. And how she died on that dreadful day, the river only knows.